Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
Spooky.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Danang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
We'll talk on the drive, Bill.
MI6 has been tracking Volkov for 7 years. It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him.
Side missions are optional. Okay. So, next mission. Alright, do I want to do either of these right now? I think we'll just do the main missions for now. And then do some side missions a little bit later. Trank gun? Okay. Stuff them full of horse tranks.
Volkov heads the Russian mob that moved into East Berlin once the wall went up in 61.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
Neutralizing him will not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate. He's a big fish.
And here's our little fish, Franz Krauss. According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information couriers. He has a drop with Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
We'll infiltrate East Berlin via the U-Bahn. A ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city. Once Volkov shows his face, it's kill or capture.
What if it give the option? Because I feel like for this guy, if you capture him, you're going to be able to get a lot of intel, but I guess we'll see. All in all, you're just another brick in the wall.
We just passed under the wall into East Berlin. Get ready.
Bitte stellen Sie keinen Blick auf die Sitze.
Warum so traurig? Du bist schwanger. Das sind tolle Neuigkeiten.
Anna, the bank car is clear. We're good to go.
Train to the past.
was almost not good. Was also almost not good.
Come on, this is the way out.
Hey, shit, was ist hier los?
Ich arbeite für den Arm. Ich suche Ihre meinen Ausweis.
Das ist Sperrgebiet. Sie sind verhaftet. Runter auf den Boden.
Halt, halt, halt. Beruhigen Sie sich. Wir finden dadurch sicher eine Lösung. Now! Nice work. Let's clean this up.
It's not a very good hiding spot.
Crowd should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
Do I shut the door? Nope, okay.
Park, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Come on, this way. Careful with the spotlight. Down, I'll give them that.
I would hate to be in one of these buildings.
Krauss will be coming through anytime. Look for Krauss with your camera. Damn, security's even tighter than usual. If they detain Krauss, he could miss his meeting with Volkov. Near the checkpoint. Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man. That's Krauss. On me. Just crossed the wall. What's your status?
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Roger that. Our intel says Krauss and Volkov will meet at the bar across the street. Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella. I'll stay out here and watch the street.
Watch both ways, gotta be safe, you know?
Bell, look for the blue umbrella.
Wie schön, dass Sie es geschafft haben. Krauss is at the table over my right shoulder. Like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day. Krauss is ecstatic, so don't let his wholesome appearance fool you. The man is a killer. One of my informants was picked up in a random sweep just 2 blocks from here. The Stasi must assume there are more nearby. I would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long.
We need him rescued. Silenced. They're holding him here. Dankeschön.
Heads up, Belle. I think Volkov is walking in.
Who is Volkov?
Belle, we've got trouble. There's two Stasi entering the bar. Get out of there now!
Scheiße. Go through the best room. I'll hold them off.
Team, new plan. Meet outside Krause's apartment. He's still our ticket to Volkov.
Impressive. That's cool.
Ich tue Ihnen nichts. Ich möchte nur ein paar Fragen stellen.
Correct.
Ist er weg? Vielen Dank. Ich bleibe, glaube ich, so lange hier, bis die Stasi weg ist.
Is it this door? No. It is this door. Gotta pick another lock.
Keep me in the building across from your current position. Keep it on profile. We already have enough trouble.
There's a dog barking again. Throw him like over the counter. Whatever. Good enough.
Oh.
No picture. I'm looking for you.
Very nice.
I've been monitoring a nearby KGB field house. I don't know how they found me. I've done everything by the book.
What
did that paper say? You can't trust these people. What you're talking about. Please, just let me return to my children. Please don't kill me.
Had to happen. Get wrecked, scrub. Oh, damn it.
Good work. I think anyone saw
me. I'd be very surprised if somebody saw me. They're all dead now, anyway.
Stay quiet. Don't let the locals ratting us out.
Stay quiet, meanwhile, he's an unsuppressed 1911.
Parks in the electronic store right across the street from Krause's place. I was gonna pick her up some networks from the bomb vault.
This man walks slow.
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause's briefcase. We should place a tracker in it. The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Bell volunteers. While he's doing that, I'll check around the exterior for any unwanted guests. Bart, you can keep an eye on us from here. I'll try to give you my best angles.
Cool.
Lovely.
I want to play that. I'm going to do it. Never mind. That is loud as hell. Kind of like good, nice.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Geh in ein paar Minuten.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Shit, we missed the kid.
Well, yeah. I'll say I did. Briefcase? No. Where's the briefcase? Isn't that the briefcase? Do I have to go upstairs?
Komm gleich auf.
Don't Don't let Kraus see you.
Oh my, that's bright.
You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
Oh, hello. Dun dun dun.